Thank you, Mr. Chairperson. I hope you can hear me. Okay. Your Excellencies, dear colleagues and friends, being a humble person, actually, I'm so happy to be here and to stay in front of you, being a winner of this election. I'm very proud and so happy. You cannot even imagine. I would like to thank my government, Slovenia, my family, and all my friends and supporters. Above all, my wife and my three children. Excellencies, you recognize that I will fight for accountability, transparency, and business ethics. Less is more is my motto in my life. So I would like to challenge you, responsible owner, to make this organization better and more efficient. Thank you for this trust, and I promise I will not let you down. Thank you very much.